There wasn't anything there except the germ of an idea and a guy that had given a whole bunch of speeches saying this really ought to happen.
And what did he want to call it?
Oh, the National Environmental Teacher.
Oh, that's a mouthful.
Yes. Well, in fact, that's what he did keep calling it all the way through April 22nd.